Well, we say it a lot. We talk about the fear of the unknown, the future, and that's in our community, that is where we find a lot of fear.
Yeah. And yet, if we stay right here, if we stay here, is there anything here that you don't know?
No.
Yeah. You see? So this is how, it is medicine. We need a medicine, we say. Meditation practice is a medicine for sickness and to anticipate what we don't know and can never know. If we, you know, strangle and suffocate, paralyze ourselves with that state of mind, then we need a medicine. And the medicine is to just be awake right here where you are. Pay attention right here where you are. It's not very complicated, and it's a very simple solution. It's very hard to do.